Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot. We are back playing Dishonored Super Sneaky No Kills playthrough. Now, the last video, I was very confused. Being slightly stupid, could not find Galvani's offices. They are there. The problem was, I had to go back to the distillery district, and I didn't really expect that, so I was kind of trotting around, being very confused, and generally...
What happened? Whacked in the head?
Oh, no, wasn't me. So, yeah, I whacked that guy in the head a little bit. Kind of deserved it. Came onto me a bit. Don't swing that way. I'm not a hagfish. Rude. So yeah, we're just going to trot along. Apparently I've not taken out everyone in this area because there's a guy over there. And there's a guy I had to knock out. But it's all good. We're just going to trot over to Galvani's offices, which were... Hello, sir. You've been asleep for a very long time. Are you not getting a bit wet? You're damp. You're damp and I like it. If I just used my head and done what I did, that's good England there, good England. What I did was basically go down to my objective markers, and I took off the objective markers for Samuel and Gleister. So basically it's only this quest that now is the objective marker, which means it's the only quest that shows up my objectives, which means it's easy to find. Like so. See you guys. Science. Can't argue with science. Now, as far as I know, I need to get to the third floor. So we're gonna go up and up and up and up. Oh, Blink, I do love you. I'd hug you if you weren't a magical power. I might hug you anyway, somehow. The Blink power is useful for stealth exploration. Are you damn right it is? Okay. What am I doing here? Rat Visa, see, this is what I need. Rat Visa, which is on the top floor. However, this does present another problem in that I really like loot. And, I kind of feel. Wait. How do I work the world? Mission clues. Dr. Galvani has a secret room behind a wall of books. That sneaky son of a... Oh, and a rat fetus! Hello, rat fetus. How are you today? Oh no, I feel bad. Is that the rat? Ew, I'm sorry. Oh no. Ew. Oh, I just feel bad. Poor rat fetus. Ha, rat fetus. Oh no! I don't know why I keep doing it when it makes me feel bad. But it's mildly amusing, to say the least. Let's have a look inside, shall we? Oh, this is not a creepy looking room at all. No, seriously, it looks lovely. Yeah, look at this. It's delightful, frankly. Hello. I'm sorry I killed the children. Hello. Dr. Galvani, whoever you are. You need more loot in your house. Your house does not have enough loot. Lie through the hole! Damn it. I thought that would work. Oh well. Oh, loot! Galvani! You have it's bread. It's plenty of bread. Ah. Right. You can move now. No? So I do it again. One more time. How do I get you open? Okay, doesn't matter. We're gonna possess the rat instead. Here, ratty. Come here. Can you get through here? You're not gonna be able to get through there. Come here, because I can't open the door. That's a rat. Come here. Yes. I saw something. Well done, rat. Thank you. Rat, come back. Door, stay open, door, where are you? Yes, well done, door. Da, 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 da. Hello, brother. My rat brother. Boop. What happens if you pop out a rat form in a tunnel? That is not going to be a nice fit for a record. Alright, awesome. We'll loot that in a second. Never loot things first, always look around and get things first. month of gnats. Okay, this is. I feel this is all going splendidly well. Boop. Lovely. Absolutely lovely. La, 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 la. Okay. Great success. Bruce, talk to me. Bruce? Is there actually nothing here, Bruce? I'm still missing. Am I? Oh no. I'm sure I'm still missing some stuff. Oh no. Oh no. Is there a key anywhere? I'm missing something? Best tubes. More like dead tubes. LOL. Sorry guys, I don't really get to kill anything usually, so when I get the opportunity I plan to. There you go. Since it doesn't seem to it. With the coins! Yeah. I take every opportunity I can get to destroy things. I do feel quite bad for the rat fetuses though. So. Fun and totally sneaky. Honestly. Sorry. Huh. What else we got? We have a lab key, a health elixir, audiograph player. Let's get that.
Obviously,
on
the plague rat is distinct from an ordinary rat, but in what respect? Its size and the coarseness of its fur, and I believe. Intelligence, although the experiments there are not complete. Coriander Zoological Survey describes only the ordinary rat, which means plague rats have only been here for 5 or 7 years alone.
When cleaning my study, only clean the floors. Dr. Giovanni, what are you and why are you here? What? Oh yeah, like a ninja. What are you? You're a dragon. You're a dragon pig horse. Dwarf pig.
Hans dies.
I'm confused about the lack. I really did expect a rune or something to go on in here. However, spring trap. Ah, come on. I didn't hear anything. I'm a ninja. Yeah, we're just gonna get out of here, I think. I don't really want to trot around the whole building if there's no. I mean, I know there's like. Ooh, stuff, I like stuff. Screw you, stuff. I've been in here, haven't I? Rude. Right, no more destroying everything. Right, how did I even get in here? Okay, there may be a few coins worth of stuff downstairs, blah 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 blah, but I want runes, I want bone charms, I don't really care about anything else too much. Okay, this looks safe, this definitely looks trustworthy. Ow. Whee! Bonk. Forgot I could double jump. Whee! Go. The plan. Theoretically, this distillery district should be near enough empty. I'm sure I cleared out most of it. Hopefully. I am slightly worried that because I'm about to poison a lot of people, it may count against me in the no kills playthrough. But I did read up on this a little bit, and I don't think it's meant to. So, we'll see what we can do. Anyone here? Hello? I really don't think there's anyone here. The ashtray was in cahoots! They're all in cahoots! Okay, let's go. I'm pretty sure I cleared out this entire place. I'm gonna stop doing this, I feel like... Close the bottle. Let's see. Alright, it exploded. Fair play. Fair play, Mr. Bottle. Fair play. I hope I kill everyone. Well, one guy. Otherwise, I'm gonna get some shot on. That's it for you. La, 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 la. Slide up the staircase. Fuck you, physics. No, no, don't slide back down. Damn you, physics. Unexpected betrayal. Whee! Bom, bom, bom. No, right, okay. Where am I? Elixir, ah. Okie dokie. Sorted. I've got some loot. Lovely, delicious. What's this? Oh, is it a lantern? Finest ladies in all that. See about that. And there's a random deer in the corner. Where else do you keep your deers? Hello, deer. I shall call you Dumbledore. What are you? Why are you everywhere? What is it? What's it say? Can I read it? You are a Zadogoi. Ah! Disgusting. Anyways, let's poison some people. I assume and hope this isn't gonna count. Okay. I feel that was a really bad idea. Right, I'm gonna save it. And then if it does screw it up, then I'll know. I'm gonna make a new save. Okay. I'm really nervous this is going to mess everything up. But we'll see. Dramatic. Oh no, no, don't make me visit Granny Rags for a gift. I don't want to visit her. I'd much happily just have no loot, no reward whatsoever. Look, I'm a loot whore. As far as loot whores go, I'm definitely up there. And even I don't want a gift from Granny Rags. Jesus. Oh well, let's give it a go. Hopefully this hasn't screwed everything up, otherwise I may rage screen. I like my sword to be covered in blood even if I don't get to kill people, so every now and again I'm just gonna slaughter rats and donkeys and inanimate signs and maybe chickens. I'm not a fan of chickens. They do betray me though. Okay, let's go talk to the terrifying rocks. Granny, I'm home! Granny, where are you? You're preparing yourself. Really wish you wouldn't do that.
Chew. Granny has worked.
You haven't moved since I was last here! Hello!
I knew you wouldn't disappoint me. Now I can stroll along the waterfront in peace. And don't think I've forgotten your little gift. Go on upstairs, dear one.
Okay.
She wouldn't put the crackers on the right side of the tray.
What?
So we sacked her.
Who's we? And who's she? And what are crackers in this scenario? Thanks, Granny. Still missing one. Still missing one. Anyways, what am I going to get next? I should get Ben Time, really, shouldn't I? But I'm tempted to start just upgrading. What's this going to do? I kind of want to upgrade Blink. Because I use it, like, all the time. Right. Well, that's that quest done, I guess. There, down we go. Maybe... Where's this sending me? Oh, well, back to Hogwarts Square. Ow! My legs is... Anyways, I'm really annoyed that I'm not missing a rune. I'm not missing a rune. After all this, I am not missing a rune, okay? World, are you listening to me? You think I'm leaving here without all of the loot? You have nothing coming. We're gonna follow this, but I do suspect it is... Ooh. There's a guard around here somewhere. I'm gonna follow this, but I do suspect it is simply sending me back to what's his face? Samuel. And that would not be helpful, because that's not where I want to go. I just can't think where the room would be. It's clearly not in the office. Bruce isn't picking up. It feels like I've missed an entire building, unless I get its reward for this optional quest. Okay, you are the single guard left in this level.
Nasty furry Phil.
Oh, don't hang somebody, don't you have somebody about my ninja? Ninja. Honest promise, I'm a ninja. Ninja! Turn around! Rage. I'm just gonna stand there like an idiot. Okay, cool. Ninja! Ninja! Nope, nope, don't work! Okay, try again. You have to get to a certain distance and it's very cool! Should be alright to sort of slip and slide to my house with that. Hopefully this doesn't just tell me to go to Samuel, otherwise I'm not sure what I'm going to do. I can't remember where this woman was. No, it's... Quest? Quest, talk to me. Quest is talk. Quest, talk to me. Why doesn't it tell me where to go? Come on, stop playing games with me, Blink. I'm not in the mood. Let me up, goddammit. Oh, sigh. As far as I can tell, I can't take fall damage. Otherwise I would be dead many times. Why is this quest not popping up? This is weird. Alright, we're gonna hide. There you go. Come on. I'm not leaving the rune. I'm not doing it, guys. I'm not. I'm gonna go and I'm gonna check and find some stuff out. In the next video, we are gonna get ourselves that 7th rune. What are we gonna do? That's right, we're gonna get ourselves. Bullets! I can't carry any more stuff. Yay! Not happy. Not happy. I don't even know where to go. It's all very confusing. What's this? We're gonna have a quick look at the backyard because I can't remember going here. I probably have, but that doesn't matter. We're gonna give it a look anyway. And then we're gonna go. And it'll all be okay. Come on, Bruce, be good to me. Dogs. But I saw the rune. There's a rune in there, and that is on the way to Samuel, so we're just going to pick it up on the way, go back to Samuel, he'll take us back. We can hand in the main quest and the side quest. That's what we're going to do next video. We are making progress! Much love, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like and subscribe if you enjoy the series and you do want to see more Dishonored. New Let's Play will be starting at some point. I know we're running lots of them. But Skyrim's kind of winding down-ish, and we're going to play Lucius Dishonored, something else, and Skyrim. It's all very exciting. Screw not being a Let's Player, let's just play games. Much love, see you next video, cheers, bye-bye.